got some explaining to do, Tiger. Train from...
Let's get sexy! Ugh.
And thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
Jack, not the fake one, reporting for duty.
Hey, my body double finally arrived. Wow, you sound really attractive. Distractingly so.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Forward! Pick him out! Fight! Fight!
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is
get
too
the
late.
Hell just I before the hell.
This. Don't enter.
Oh man.
Please sit down! Not dying on a freaking moon. Let's not do that again.
I won't let you pass!
Hey, could you help me up?
Caution recommended. Armed combatants have breached Helios.
Or, you want to wait? You're busy. Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station right after I sent it for you guys. If we can
drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense system finally jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elvis and Doris.
Oh crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
Hyperion defenses are inactive. Evacuate!
Oh, it
gets better and better. All right.
Plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Hey! Other Jack. Who is that woman? I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think? I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion. Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby. Execute plan and shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! The ships. We gotta find another way on this station. What the hell was that? And I didn't sign up for this. No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to trench kiss the light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
sorry, sir, we're losing connection. Pass.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Son of a gate! Hey, why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe. The hell's that supposed to mean?
The moon is there! The rest of the universe is
full! Oh, man.
No way!
Glory to the Legion!
Freaking lunatics! What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers and us if we don't move it.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Come back any day.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me. What is this moonshot thing we're headed for again? Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way. And that's, survivable, is it?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die, though.
We're gonna skin you alive! Ha! Kick your ass up!
It can't be!
Multiply the greens!
And the world just got 25% more handsome.
You had no idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead?
I had suspicions. Money, revenge, that's it. Whoever needed a reason out here.
This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Let's go! Elevator!
We can get in the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator.
Run!
Somebody's jamming the elevator up there. I gotta figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me put the loading drone up. Watch your step. That'll be a hell of a fall. This might be a problem, because I got a thing with heights and, oh, God. This is a pretty big bullet.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Huh.
she got wedged in tight. No big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses, like you.
Welcome, customer. Nothing like a good sale. Don't have too
Hell
much
this
fun.
Shit for you.
Woo, we made it. All right, we just gotta get into a moonshot container.
A creative hyper! That makes so!
Big surprise there.
All right, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the... The auto-shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest my body double, but he's way too hot to die.
Getting uncomfortable now.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find... Jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
You're gonna stay and die? Shouldn't we switch places or something?
Yeah, you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and, lost his torso. Better heal up before you trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo. Okay, this container ought to do the trick. So the container's cool, I'm loading the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
There he is! Open fire!
Oh, crap.
Salvage. You're about to die. You okay?
Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
This way. Don't think about the grapes thing.
I need...
Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer.
Who are you?
The name's Jack, babe.
Well, nice to meet you, Jack.
So what are you doing here?
There's a jamming signal somewhere around here. Need to shut that down and head back to Helios Station.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merith. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Nina Seus. Thank you.
Come again.
I need...
used to be in one piece and not lava adjacent. Till the crackening, anyway. Oh, I forgot I locked it. Whoops. Just punch off the locks with your meat hunks. That's moon for hands. Baddies for me too. Not excited about being mauled again. Voila! One Oz kit. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies. Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby and he's an asshole. Sounds like something I'll need to get us into Concordia. You cleared the place out? I'm coming down. Just bring the broken Oz kit to me and I'll repair it for you.
My air. need air.
Program wasn't so crazy.
Jack here, the real one.
Why don't we just make up a word that rhymes with orange?
Deadlift leads a band of scavengers and scats. They used to raid the old Dahl dig site. Colonel Zafferdin imprisoned them, but they escaped when Dahl's digging cracked the moon.
I'm sorry, Zarpadon?
Anyway, he's got the Digistrox key for my Zuni stations. Killing him will get you to Concordia and make my week. Win-win!
As dry as a... Well, I'm pretty... I need you to help me make... some inspirational posters. If you need to find me, I'll be back at my camp.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
Thank you.
I've set up a bunch of cameras at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational. Sorry. Say something inspirational, y'all.
No, I'm nauseous.
Alright, cool. This time, I'll throw up a couple of targets. Try to shoot them before you land, and it'll make for an even better poster. And say something inspirational again.
Oh god, I'm seriously scared of heights.
Good, good. Now, big finale time. Get into the air, then slam down on that pressure pad by crouching. Then say something cool and look as badass as possible.
Whoa! I wanna go home. Breathing.
Alright, that was cool. Now turn on the printer and it should spit out your posters.
Huh. Lovely stuff! Come on back!
I hate Dragons. There was no film in the cameras! Just kidding. Joke. Don't freak out. Deadlift, that guy asked you to kill, just ordered a bunch of inspirational posters.
I have motivational issues!
Head to his ship and put them up everywhere. Here, take the posters and the delivery confirmation.